So here we go with the start of this fight. I'm anxious, man. What a matchup it is, and it's going to be interesting. And it's going to be interesting to see who has the upper hand early.
It's going to be difficult to find out how this plays out, right? Striker versus well-rounded fighter. Who's going to be the one that's going to control where this fight takes place?
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the Jones.
All right, good job by him there to raise the guard. Oh, huge right hand!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Oh! Try to establish that jab. Oh, straight right!
He's very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Oh, nice connection there with a punch, DC.
Great time to land that punch.
Combination lands for him. It was hard to see a miss in that sequence. He's put it all together.
I mean, everything is just flowing. He's like in a zone. It's like the basketball hoop becomes twice its size. This guy today is looking at focus mitts in his opponent. Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
Well, 25 total strikes have landed for Jose Aldo.
Yeah, he's mixing it all up. Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Big right hook coming, it's blocked. Oh! Well, he felt like he had to kick effectively to win this fight, and he is certainly doing that right now. Nice combination of kicks.
His kick, oh!
He's got hurt here. Both guys landing with conviction now.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
To the feet. Oh!
Every time these guys come together, man, you just hear the punches and everything landing. Both very powerful, very, very explosive.
Lands, and maybe time to get the bonus checks ready.
I mean, this fight is about done. He's got him hurt very bad with his head kick. Now he has to find one more strike in the night.
He's out! Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.